Now for your neck. Your neck should be in alignment with your spine. Since we are in this position most of the day, we try to imagine you have a wall behind you and you want to press your neck. And inhale, we come back and on the ground. Let's go other side. Let's just do a few reps so we get the feeling of the exercise. Now, key points here. Legs are relaxed.
Hi, my name is Asja Pajk and welcome to my spine mobility class that I call Fit Spine. And you can watch it here at Fitness School TV.
Fitness School.